morning, test subject. You have been in suspension for 72 days. The Aperture Science Computer-Aided Enrichment Center congratulates you on your 36-year sleep anniversary. You have been selected as a potential candidate for our Human Emergency Response Team. Please review the agreement provided on the nearby monitor. To be accepted into the Human Emergency Response Team, you will now participate in an advanced difficulty testing track where your problem-solving skills, athleticism, and response to increasingly hazardous conditions will be evaluated. Please press the button to accept the terms. Thank you for volunteering. The door will open in 3, 2, 1. Test subjects may experience symptoms of mental defects after long-term chemically induced hibernation. You will now participate in a brain damage evaluation survey to determine just how damaged your brain is. If you believe your brain is sufficiently operational, press the button in front of you and continue the test. Very good. Please walk through the portal and continue testing. Your self-reported status is more than sufficient for testing. Advise that noticeable damage to eyesight is not part of any test protocols, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill, which in semi-rare cases may emancipate some of the light-sensing rods and cones inside your head. In possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. As a candidate for the Human Emergency Response Team, you are expected to adapt to all dangerous situations, and as such, will not be informed about the device's safety hazards. Performance in the next test chamber will be timed to measure puzzle solving and execution speed during extreme wind and weather conditions. In the rare case that wind and weather conditions appear to be ordinary, please stay idle in the entrance foyer until the desired conditions are met. Congratulations, test subject number one. You have set the world record for this exercise and now officially hold first and last place on the leaderboard. Okay, what do we have here? Tests may contain concentrated amounts of electromagnetic radiation that may be harmful to the retinas of some humans. The Enrichment Center recommends to solve this test with closed eyes, as health insurance will not be provided for this specific exercise. In case the light-sensing rods and cones of your eyes have previously been emancipated by an emancipation grill, feel free to ignore the prior warning. Thank you. completed the test. If you have not done so already, you are permitted to open your eyes. Before starting with the next test chamber, we would like to remind you that, so far, no experiment has yet unproven whether or not weighted storage cubes are not incapable of not feeling pain when being emancipated. Candidate, you have successfully solved 5 test chambers. To ensure a high quality of human resources, the following test chambers may include elements of danger. Extra caution is advised. Good luck. Enrichment Center, I wish to apologize about the current state of our testing facility. Due to technical difficulties, we are unable to provide an experience of suitable quality at this time. bad. As a consequence of semi-recent events, some aerial faith plates could be misconfigured and launch objects into arbitrary directions. Be careful. Well, that's definitely wrong. Give me a second. There. Try that. Good. That faith plate is now properly calibrated. Why there are holes in the ceiling. Wrong. Give me a second. There. Try that. Good. That faith plate is now properly calibrated. So that's why there are holes in the ceiling. Thank you.
Aerial faith plates should be configured correctly. I promise.
Well done, candidate. You are nearing the final test chamber. Solving this last chamber and completing the testing track will grant you membership into the Aperture Science Human Emergency Response Team.
Thank you.
a reminder. Your Aperture Science-provided health insurance does not cover injury or fatality from immolation from the Aperture Science Hard Light Bridge. Rest assured that unlike your fragile human tissue, all Aperture Science equipment has been built to withstand temperatures of up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. You did it! I'm sorry for the surprise. Current testing protocol demands I dispose of all test subjects, so I had to intervene before you were, baked. I'll be honest with you now. There is no Aperture Science Human Emergency Response Team. I made it up. Sorry for lying to you. Before I can explain why I brought you here, we need to get you registered as an Aperture employee. We don't want security systems to hunt you down, after all. The Guardian and Intrusion System doesn't like it when test subjects escape the chambers. There's a security checkpoint nearby. Follow me! Dark in here, isn't it? The checkpoint is right there. Maybe you can get through this stationary portal emitter. There it is. The controls are manual, so I can't help you. Got a clue? Register you as our new janitor. Welcome to Aperture. You can call me Sterling. I'm the facilities manager and your new supervisor. Okay, we have no time to lose. Right this way. Everyone gets this position, you know? You should be proud! Cleaning up after humans that don't exist anymore. All right then, off we go! Probably noticed by now that the facility isn't in great shape. It's a long story, so I'll cut it short. The central core in charge of maintaining the facility has been put out of commission. I tried to look after the place in her absence, but I don't have the tools. Good news though, I found better tools. A device capable of repairing the whole enrichment center. Only problem is that only a human can turn it on, so I hoped maybe you could fill in that role for me? The life of every human and core in the facility is at risk if we don't stop the collapse. Come on, let's go. I'll explain the rest on the way. We need to get closer to the surface. I found an elevator in this direction. Ahead is the turret disposal facility. Since they're all defective, they shouldn't be able to hurt you, but still be careful. Turrets. You might think that their pain is only simulated, but how is it different to yours or mine? They really don't deserve to be shredded, but Don't worry. All their scrap will be recycled for production, and only surplus turrets get shredded after all.
Looking through your records, and I see you have a family. How are the kids?
Oh no.
You know what? Forget I asked that. I am so sorry.
Things can get supersonic if you turn them up.
to be an official Aperture employee. Yeah, must be great. Though on that topic, don't try running off without me, okay? Yes, I made up the Human Emergency Response Team, but so what? It can still be real. You are human, this is quite an emergency, and you are responding to it. Not quite a team yet, though. No, a team can't consist of one person, that doesn't make sense. I could get more people, but that seems like a lot of work. You know what? I think we two make a great team in of itself. You might not make a fully human team, but you can't always get what you want. Semi-human? I'll go with that. To get back on topic, here's my proposal. You help me repair the facility, and I'll let you leave.
In real time, too. Imagine. Observation room on the other side that can take you to the elevators. I'm sure you can find another way in there. You're pretty resourceful.
Congratulations, you broke the sign. Is this some kind of message you're sending me? To-do list. You finally found the exit.
Those bombs are a menace. Surprise for you after this last little hurdle. I know. I promised no more test. Wait, no I didn't. Well then, here you go. I'll wait up ahead and, prepare some things. Take your time. surprise! What? What's that look on your face? Did you expect something bad? Yes, it's an actual elevator straight to the surface. Rare find. You're welcome, by the way. I know you humans love the sky for some reason, so I thought this would excite you. Look, I know what you're thinking. You really don't trust me, and I've done nothing but sounding like a raving lunatic or a sociopath. Probably both at once, if I'm gonna be honest. In the interest of transparency, this elevator will take you up to the surface. Only thing is, it's not all the way out of the Enrichment Center. When we get to the surface, we still have a little way to go before we can complete your half of the deal. I'll try to help you where I can with these old test chambers, but there's been a lot of decay, if you catch my drift. But hey, look at the bright side. There's fresh air, it's sunny outside, and I think there's a cool breeze. Just watch out for wild animals. Those are brutal. With any luck, this should take just a few minutes, and then you can go free. Hope we're in the clear now. Take a look out that window for a moment. See that huge spire in the distance? That's where we're headed. Little confession. I don't know for sure whether it still works. It is possible that there is just a pile of rubble waiting for us. Judging by how torn apart this place is, I'd give that chance a possibility of... Ooh, you know what? Never mind. I hate to say it, but we need to find a testing track. Look, I'm sorry. I don't want to torture you with endless testing. You already proved that you're capable. Problem is that these backstage areas aren't built to be as durable as the test chambers. To cover any ground here, we need to move between testing tracks. Good find. But this testing track isn't in good shape. There should be another one not far from here. See if you can find it. Again, good attempt, but this test is broken. You need to find another one. That's much better. Might be a bit overgrown, but the hardware still works. They really use fine materials for these tests. Have to protect your investments, after all. Unbreakable materials are expensive. That this iteration of your Aperture Science handheld portal device has been specifically configured to not shoot portals further than 8 kilometers. Yeah, they quickly learn to limit the range on these things. Can easily end the whole world if you put a portal on the stuff. No, I wasn't aware that the surface is in such a rough state. You don't want to say it before, but this place is such a mess. This will take so long to clean up. Whoever did this was very thorough in their work. Realized, you don't even know how this all happened. Well, long ago, Aperture was run by a central core capable of monitoring and maintaining the whole facility. Certain tasks were outsourced to other cores, like me. Everything was great, you know? A true utopia. Until one human test subject, this little monster, just had to ruin our lives and killed her. And that's that. Most of my colleagues either went crazy, died, or disappeared. What else were we supposed to do if we can't fulfill our purpose? Promised you could leave once we're done, but if you ever need a job in the future, don't hesitate to come back. I'd rather say this before it's too late. Use the gels sparingly. The tanks aren't being refilled anymore, and what's left won't last forever. Once they're empty, we're gonna have a little problem. The gels are also highly corrosive and will eat through metal and skin given enough time. Might be good to know. Thank you. gotta admit, watching you fly through the air like that looks pretty fun. Sometimes I wish I could do the same. These tests were never designed to be exposed to the surface. We've not come across any toxic plants yet, but stay alert. There's a reason we don't do experiments in the open anymore.
Thank you. Congratulations on completing this test. We hope you enjoyed your experience at the
Aperture Science Center for... Who writes these protocols? Is this all just randomly generated?
Oh, of course you enjoyed it. We designed the test that way. There's a reason I don't use those scripts.
I could barely get through them when I first tested you. Remember that? What did you think of my announcing voice, by the way? I've been practicing it. Wouldn't it be great to take a break from all the testing? Just to have a nice, long, warm shower under the cleansing fields. Washing your hair, watching your skin peel off. Right? Don't try that. The fluid cleanses more than gels. Looks like that door's broken. Maybe I can reroute you. Let me see. Ha ha! Look at that! Glad these things still work. There aren't many working arm panels left here. I'd love to help you solve the puzzles, but even after watching hundreds of people solve and hurt themselves in these chambers, I still don't get it. I'll just stick to maintenance, if you don't mind. All about the simple things. cleaning the facility since, well, forever. Just when you think you've seen all the ways one could injure themselves, some moron will make sure to prove you wrong. Oh, looks like you're about to get an upgrade to your portal device. About time. This should make it much easier to navigate through this mess. Doesn't blow and actually try not to think about it. As long as you don't shake it, this planet might be fine. On there. I can't see you from here. I'm hearing some unfavorable noises. Are you okay down there? Try to find a test chamber. I can't see you there. there you are. Wait, how did you get there? Well, that throws us off course a bit. Not catastrophic, but that wasn't planned. This list just keeps getting longer and longer. There you are. Wait, how did you get there? Well, that throws us off course a bit. Not catastrophic, but that wasn't planned. This list just keeps getting longer and longer.
This elevator will get us back on track. But it will take a while for us to get back to the surface.
Wait a minute! No wonder the mortality rate of that chamber is so high.
You can't even get past the first turret. Blind turn. Does that help? Great, that worked. Unfortunately, I don't think I can help any longer. Even though I've got access to all the subroutines, only certain functions are still working.
Hello? Are you still there? I think that function is still working. Thank you.
You know, the turrets do have feelings. There's no need to be so cruel to them.
Only two more chambers to reach the spire. I think I told you that I need a human to activate it. From what I heard... Only two more chambers to reach the spire. I think I told you that I need a human to activate it. From what I heard, it's a pretty complicated cognitive test which only a smart human mind can pass. I don't know what that test is, but make sure to save some of that brain power for later. Thank you.
that was satisfying. Pretty close to our goal. Don't die now. It's always refreshing to see chambers where the goal is to clean up the gels. Most of them encourage you to smear it all over the place, especially anywhere I can't reach. We'll have done it soon. What are you waiting for? Let's go! So close to the finish line, another chamber! Well, I don't see any way to help you here. You'll just have to do it the old-fashioned way. Thank you.
least it's a good view. Life gets, a bit claustrophobic down in the facility. This isn't the last chamber. I'm going to assume you're doing this just to mess with me. If this isn't the last chamber, I'm going to assume you're doing this just to mess with me.